I mean, I would have to say it's a draw between Ben, like, from Ben 10, because I, like, it's you know, I relate so much to that guy. Sasuke, because I've gotten to play him for so long. I've played him for almost 20 years. And when it comes right to, I mean, Spider-Man, like, you know, I was this big, you know, reading Spider-Man comics.
Yeah.
And to be able to be playing Spider-Man so many years later is like this crazy dream that I have yet to wake up from.